At 4:30 a.m. of June 4th, 2019, an unknown substance of the unknown origin slowly descended upon the northeastern area of the United States of America. The substance is considered to be toxic and is suggested to be radioactive material. The substance appears first through the air and is being carried through the wind, spreading throughout the U.S. It is advised that all citizens seal any cracks that may let